Hi everyone, my name is Abhivananda Jadhav. I am studying 7th CBSE class. Today I am going to tell you a few words about Shivaji Maharaj childhood. Shivaji was born at 19th February 1630 to Shahaji and Jizabai at the time of Sevar Mahadurga famine in the Maharashtra region. He had one elder brother named Sambhaji. He was born at Hill Fort of Shivneri. His mother is extremely religious to nature and its great impact on upbringing of Shivaji Maharaj. Ramayana and Mahabharata shows that interest in religious teaching. The fighter who strives for the well-being of the peoples by fighting against injustice. The Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was Maratha warrior and the founder of Maratha Empire. During hardship of Mughal's rule, he was a ray of hope for the peoples. During her childhood, his mother called her Shivba. He was intelligent enough to overcome any situation. Thank you.